So once upon a time, there was a mother pig with three little pigs. Pig one, pig two, pig three, mama pig. Mama pig was like, yo, your dad went to go get some milk. Dad never came back. Mama pig was like, yo, I'm gonna go fetch your dad when he gets some milk. Mama pig never came back. Three pigs have to build their own house. The first pig was just like, hey, I found the straw over here, you know what I mean? Like straw, like wheat, like, you know, like all brand flake, like, you know, all brand flake house, I'm make my straw out of house, I'm make my house out of straw, you know, like have an all brand Kellogg's all brand flake, all flake brand, you know, house, you know what I mean? Second pig was like, yeah, now, you know, I found the stick over here, you know, stick good, stick sturdy, you know, caveman shit, stick, spear, stick house, you know what I mean? I mean, tent house, you know what I mean? So then the third pig was like, ayo, y'all bitches lazy up in here, I'm just build my fucking house out of bricks and shit, you know what I mean? I don't even have no food or shit, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna have the cement and shit to build my bricks, you know what I mean? So like he builds his house, he has a little pig house. I don't know what pig can build a fucking house out of bricks, but you know. So the pig was like, yeah, I got my house. So then the wolf was like, he was running down the hood, you know what I mean? Cause that's where the pigs lived. They lived in the hood. They lived in the fucking ghetto. The pigs lived in the ghetto, you know what I mean? So then the wolf was like, hey, I want some pig. It's been a while since I had pig, you know? Saying I have no pig, you know, that shit's haram, you know what I mean? I'm gonna have me some pigs, you know what I mean? So he went to the first pig's house out of straw. He was like, yo, piggo, let me in. And the piggo was like, and then he was like, yeah. And then the pig was like, nah. And then he was like, I'm gonna blow your house down. And he was like, what, you're gonna blow me? And I was like, nah, I'm gonna blow your house, boy. And then the pig was like, hey, yo, bitch, try me, bitch. And then he was like, aight, you know what I mean? I'm a huffing, I'm a puffing, I'm a blow the shit down, you know what I mean? So he huffs and he puffs and he blows it down, you know what I mean? So he was just like, yeah, fucking get in my mouth, but not in a sexual way, you know what I mean? So then the pig was like, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah, yeah, nah, yeah, yeah, nah, 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 yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah. I'm gonna go to my brother's house, you know what I mean? So instead of going to the brother who actually built a proper house, he was like, I'm gonna go to this man's with the sticks, you know what I mean? So he goes to the brother's house with the sticks, and the brother's like, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, 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 yeah, yeah, nah, yeah, what do you want here, you know what I mean? And he's just like, ayo, there's this wolf over here chasing me, you know what I mean? And then the brother picture's like, ayo, ayo, why is the wolf chasing you, you know what I mean? And he was just like, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah, the wolf wants to eat me because it's a fucking wolf. Why do you think a wolf would be chasing a pig? You think he wants to fucking play Russian roulette? No, my guy, he wants to fucking eat me. So he was just like, I hop inside. So they get inside the house, which wasn't that sturdy, built with sticks. The wolf was outside. He was just like, wolf, wolf, wolf noises, wolf noises, you know what I mean? He was like, yo, I'm a huffing, I'm a puffing, I'm a blow this bitch down, you know what I mean? So he was like, hey, yo, you can try, bitch boy, you can try. And he was like, yo, I built the house out of straw, and he built the house out of straw, and I blew that shit down, you know what I mean? So he was just like, yeah, but this is sticks, bitch boy. And he was like, I cool, I'm a huffing, I'm puffing, I'm blow the shit down, you know what I mean? So he huffed and he puffed and he blew that shit down, you know what I mean? So he was just like, yeah, get in my mouth, but not in a sexual way, you know what I mean? And they were like, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah, nah, 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 yeah, nah, yeah, nah, I'ma just go to my other brother's house, you know what I mean? So they went to the other brother's house, who's built his house out of bricks. So then the other brother was like, ayo, ayo, what you bitch boys doing here? And they were like, ayo, we need a place to stay. And they were like, ayo, you trying to escape child support or some shit, you know what I mean? And they were like, nah, you know what I mean? There's a wolf chasing us, you know what I mean? So then he was like, yo, why is a wolf chasing you? And they were like, yo, the wolf wants to play a fucking Monopoly. What the fuck you think the wolf would be chasing us pigs for, you know what I mean? So he was just like, I check, you know what I mean? So he was like, come in. So they came in and they closed the door. And now this pig, he lives in the upper class part. He ain't from the hood, you know what I mean? So then the wolf was outside screaming at them like a baby mama who wants a child support, you know what I mean? So he was just like, yo, ayo, bitch boys, I'ma blow this bitch down if you don't open this shit up. And they were like, yeah, nah, try, bitch boy. And then he was like, I'm a huffing, I'm a puffing, I'm gonna blow this bitch down, you know what I mean? So they were like, yeah, you know what I mean? You can try, you know what I mean? So he was like, and then he huffed and he puffed and he blew that shit down. JK Lulz, you know what I mean? So he was just like, I'ma try this next best thing, you know what I mean? I'ma climb the house and then I'ma jump down the chimney like fucking Santa Claus, you know, home invasion, bitch. So then the three piggers were like, hey, bitch boys, what are we gonna do? This wolf bitch boy is gonna jump down through the chimney. We gotta figure out a plan. And they were like, yeah, nah, yeah, nah. I saw Home Alone once. Let's try some bullshit like that, you know what I mean? So then they put a pot underneath the chimney, you know, on top of a fire, you know what I mean? So then they were like, aight, cool. Let's put my fucking oregano, salt, pepper, you know, a bit of basil in that shit. Get some nice wolf stew, you know what I mean? So then the wolf was like, yeah, nah, I'm not gonna look before I jump. There's this huge pot of water, but I'm pretty sure it's not hot, you know what I mean? I mean, there's steam and shit coming out of it, you know what I mean? But it's probably gonna be okay, you know what I mean? So he jumps down and he dies. He just gets cooked alive. Yeah, he just got cooked. It's fucking wolf stew. So yeah. The end, you know what I mean?